Maybe, there it is. There's the pickup. So, crestfallen. And then up the rooms. Where the hell did Lance go? She's up there fighting the whole army by himself. Classic Lance. Oh. And then I come and get destroyed. Ah, shit. Classic. Classic Cachone. Listen, I'll fight one of you. I'm not gonna fight you both. Okay, yeah, you can come over. No, don't ignore me. Come here. You come over. I'll fight you. We'll do that. Oh, you hit right behind it. Winged Knight Twin Axes. Phantom Lance! No! Poor Phantom Lance. Should be a relatively easy run back. I'm just exploring this lower section of the stone first. Alright. Well, can I get up? Yeah, I can, but I don't want to. Okay. Come on, find the lamps. I already got it. Not really sure we have another one that killed you. Because you were down here when you died, but when I came down, he wasn't there anymore. Oh! He gave me the backstab. I was able to backstab the last one. Just yet. Take a walk around the dome. There's the Estus shard. Felt like there should have been one. Alright, let's go inside. I'll probably come there? I just wasn't quite ready to do it. I just said Phantom Lance again. Hunter's Ring. That's gotta be dexterity, right? Yep, that's dexterity. Alright. So I don't know if I should drop down where you are, because that's going to take me back inside and essentially back to the start, or if I should just take the elevator back to you. So did you end up on the cage? On top of a cage. This is interesting. Alright, I just dropped there. Alright, there. Divine Pillars of Light. That's gotta be the spell that those winged knights were just casting. Alright, and then over here, a blessed gem. And then we gotta do another drop over here. Good. Block that. Not gonna roll on these thin ass rafters. Okay, you're dead. And can I kick this? No, I can just descend this ladder. Huh. Didn't expect that. Let's see if there's anything else I feel like I should do. No, I think this is it. Alright, descend the ladder. This is taking me back inside, so I'll be back before you know it. Divine Blessing. 3 Twinkling Titanites. Keep an eye out for levers. No. Okay. Okay. Right back here again. I'll be back to you in about 30 seconds. Still haven't figured out that one treasure that's inside, but I'm alright. Leaving that sit. I'm at the bomb. Oh, there's your sign right there. No, but I'm pretty sure that path forward up there is going to be it. You don't get views like that without encountering boss. As far as it being the end of the game, though, 15 plus 10 Estus sounds like a pretty solid number to end on. I knew you weren't going to be able to do it. I don't know why you came over to the side I was on. I just knew you weren't going to be able to get off in time. I mean, just look at the scenery. Like, there's no way. What's what? My headset died there, and I was never quite able to understand what you were trying to ask me. This is recycled from Demon Souls? Okay. Take your word for it, man.